Yeah, it was very enjoyable, especially the first half. I thought the second half was just threw far too many 50-50 offloads and played into Glasgow's hands. And for the first part of that second half, I thought Glasgow pounced on those opportunities. But that was incredibly enjoyable to play in, especially in the RDS with a massive crowd. So you know, everyone's very happy. It's massive. It's you know, we've worked incredibly hard to get to this point so far, but we want to put in a massive performance next week. We were lucky to get a losing bonus point there last year, so we know the challenge ahead. And saying that, look, we enjoyed today, so we're going to enjoy next week as well. I'm just happy to give him the ball and not to shout at me, to be honest. But yeah, no, like you say, it's great to play him. I always say playing with him is like having an extra coach out there. So yeah, and a principal at times potentially. I'm being harsh on him here. He doesn't shout too much at me, but no, like when he's calling for the ball, you want to get to him as quick as possible because he's a world class player.